Hello. It's good to be back. The stage is in a new place from last time. All right. We've got Toby Lee Marshall on the Hammond organ over there. He's been here before with Bernard Allison. And we have my son on the drums. That's Dylan back there. Okay, we've been having fun playing this little Johnny Guitar Watson tune. We'd like to do it for you. It's called It's a Real Mother for You.
Yeah.
little mellow jam that we came up with. This will be on the next record that isn't out yet. That hasn't been recorded yet. Well, kind of. There's various versions of things lurking around. This is a tune called Allura. Or something like this here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, all right. Thank you very much indeed. You having fun so far?
Oh, yeah.
All righty then. Okay. Here's a song from the Cock Marshall Trio record that came out last year on the Mascot Label Group's got a new label called The Players Club. And we were the first release on it, which is kind of cool. And this is a tune that we recorded on the record. It's a little slide tune, kind of gospel-y. So I thought, better have a spiritual title for this song, since it is gospel-y in nature. And it's called Sin, Repent, Repeat.
Yeah.
Yes, indeed you do. Throw a curveball at the boys. Uh-oh. Every now and again, we do a little Jim Hendrix, and we'd like to sneak one in. See what happens. We're sneaking in. See what happens. We're sneaking in. So it's four bar.
guess I'll go way back over yonder. Way back across the hill. I guess I'll go way back over yonder. Way back across the hill. Cause if my baby don't love me no more, I know good and well her sister will.
Take a little break, but we're gonna be back for another set, and we're gonna do something that's off that new CD. This is something we call Heed the Boogaloo. There goes something like this here.
We'll be right back.
my son Dylan Cock on the drums. I'm Greg Cock. We'll be right back. Stick around. Thank you very much. Folks, you ready?
Yeah!
Right, we got a new tune for you here. This one, what do we call this one?
Brushless.
Brushless. Something like this.
The Bush administration.
The Russians.
We'll be right back. like to do a little kind of a funky tune I came up with a while back, a little vocal tune. It's called Just Can't Get There From Here, and it goes something like this. Here. This is on a record called 4 Days in the South. And not like Sicily South, but more like Alabama South, you know what I'm saying? They never shined on me. I got caught to bed by the daily grind. Just keep on in. My stomach is low, but I keep on digging. God knows it's dark and it's cold, but I keep on digging. I'm gonna dig my way to town.
Oh,
Thank you.
That's a fun little jam for the kids.
I like it.
We'd like to do something right now. That is the title track of a record I came out with right before the last one. This is a thing called Unrepentant. For those of you who are not familiar with that word, it really means I'm not sorry. Unrepentant. You're not sorry. Can you dig it?
Yeah.
It's a good word for a Sunday. Who's with me out there? Identify yourself. We're all unrepentant on Sundays. It's good for you. The new spiritual program has been... Rebellion! Pretty sure we're all going to hell. No, I'm just kidding.
We'll be right back.
Bill Kidd and all the rest. Supposed to have been some bad cats out in the West. They could have dumped me and my banks and ways. They could have hung up their guns and made it to the grave. Cause I'm a gangster of love. I'm a gangster of love. When I walk in the bar, girls from near and far for you. A gangster of love. Robbed the local beauty contest of their first place winner. They found her with me having a big crystal dinner. They tried to get her to go back and pick up her pride. She stood up and told them, you just don't realize he's a gangster of love. He's a gangster of love. I walk down the street, all the girls I meet say he's a gangster of love. Your wife on the back of my horn. Cause I'm a gangster of love. I'm a gangster of love. I walk in the bar, girls from here and far for you. A gangster of love. He's a gangster of love. He's a gangster of love.
Thank you.
tune from a record called From the Attic that we put out a while back.
Can you dig it?
Yeah.
Well, all right. I like it all.
Hear some more music?
Oh yeah!
We can do that. We can handle that. All right.
Just a little country band at first, because we've ended.
Thank you. right. Thank you very much indeed. How about Toby Lee Marshall on that organ over there? That's my son Dylan Koch back there on those drums.
Tune for you that the first song we ever played together is the first song that's on the record that we put out. We kind of got together by accident, and Dylan was friends with Toby and had been playing some gigs with him in Minneapolis, which is about 5 hours away from where we live. And my son kept on saying, "You gotta check out this keyboard player, he's great, this organ player, his name's Toby." I go, "Toby sounds like a nice guy, but that's 5 hours away. You enjoy Toby in your private moments together up there." And every time he'd come home, "Dad, you gotta hear this keyboard player." I go, "Again, sounds fantastic." So then one day, Dylan says, "Toby's coming to town, Dad. We should jam with him. He's coming next week." I go, "Jam with your buddies. That sounds fantastic. Let me know when that's gonna happen, and I'll be sure I'll be ready." And I said, "We'll just go down to the basement and rock out with that little keyboard down there." He's like, "Dad, he's not gonna play that piece of shit. He plays Hammond." I go, "Well, what do you suggest?" He goes, "Well, we should move the furniture in the front room. We'll bring the B3 in and the Leslie, and we'll rock in the front room." I'm like, "Well, your mom's gonna dig that. Let's get right on that." So fast forward, it's the day of, he's coming into town, Dylan's going to work at this coffee place, and he says, "Listen, I'm gonna be home by 2:15. Toby's gonna be around about that time. We gotta jam. What are you gonna do?" So I called up the studio and I said, "I don't even know if you're around today, if you're open, but Toby's coming into town." And I said, "I know you have a B3 there and it's ready to go." He goes, "No problem. Come at 2:30. I'll have the B3 ready to rock. I'll have a drum set all set up and mic. Just bring a guitar amp and a guitar and I'll record the whole thing." So the very first tune we ever played together, we get in there, we get some sounds, I go, "Let's just do a shuffle in G." That's the first thing you hear on that record. We ended up getting signed with a Dutch label, as a matter of fact, a Mascot label group. And this is the first tune on the record, and it was the one that was getting all the airplay back in the States. All the airplay, I mean, you know. I think it was played at least a dozen times on Sirius FM. And that's a lot. We shared a Fresca after that. A Fanta, if you will. So we'd like to recreate that moment. This is this tune, which I thought was a good name for the record and for the song, was "Toby Arrives." We'll be right back.
tune that we're going to record on our next record, and this is something we call Luna Girl. It goes on like this here. We'll be right back.
was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, or never play with guns. I shot a man, I was 14, just to watch him die. But I hear that was somewhere.
We'll be right back. Thank you.